Hello, Africa. Hello to the world. We officially welcome you to Cowbell Coffee Campus Revelation Season 4 Online Challenge, happening live in Lagos, Nigeria.
Now, over the years, Cowbell Coffee Campus Revelation has given platforms to extremely talented students to showcase themselves from these three categories. If you can sing, if you can dance, if you have the ability to crack, awesome. This is for you guys across all campuses in Nigeria.
And I am your sweet host, Temi Tayo Olumofena. Have beside me
M-I-C-H-E-A-L-E-R-U-M-A-K-A, Michael Arumaka.
So it's about time to go straight to the screening session. But before that time, let's go on this quick break. Number one. Welcome back, guys. Yes, it's been a tough decision amongst our judges because we have loads of talent here in the city of Lagos and Nigeria at large. But we had to do what we had to do.
Definitely. We had the good. We had the not so good. I don't like calling these people, but definitely we also had the bad. But guys, we had to do what we had to do. We have our top 12 from this particular school.
Yeah.
You want to know who they are?
Stay
with us. Don't you go nowhere. We'll be right back.
I woke up this morning.
Nothing wakes me up better than a cup of Cowbell Coffee.
Welcome back, guys. It is still Cowbell Coffee Campus Revelation Season 4, the online challenge, guys.
Okay, right about now, I know the tension is high already. And right now, we are unveiling our top 12 contestants all the way from Federal University of Technology, Minna.
AKA Foot Minna. Stay with us.
Ooh. Yeah, yeah.
Now guys, after rigorous screening by our amiable judges, here is the top 12 from Foot Minna. Let's get to business.
Okay.
Are you ready? All right.
Start from you, Michael.
Let's open up with Belle.
My way. So tell me what you need from me now. I know what you need to be now, because I'm done with it.
No more damages. No damages.
What do you need from me?
Nothing.
All right, to the next contestant. Let's go to Excel.
Yep. Make I tell you what in happen for a bullet. Body's big party inside my bullet. I went there.
A.
Tell me, E is for what?
E, energy.
That's
energy.
It, guys. Exhale. Write it down. Moving on to Deji.
Hey, Deji Sulato Ale. Eshu Amalaro.
We're moving it up tempo, guys. We're taking it all up.
Oh my goodness, getting hotter. Yeah. All right, straight to another contestant right now. This is Uchenna.
Girl, look at all trip, get off. Clap control, eh? The way she take you go down. Roller coaster,
Intimidated by
I won't be also, guys. If you are feeling the hate of watching this right now, all you have to do to keep your favorite contestant right here, www.campusrevelation.com. Download the voting app available on Google Play Store and also the iOS App Store.
Okay.
500,000 Naira is up for grab for the winner of this particular season.
All right, guys, there's something interesting I want to tell you and talk to you about. But before then, let's go to the next four.
Coming up next, Josie.
You're the one making a better place for you. Aww.
Me
fantastic talent right there, Josie.
All right, moving on. Wildfire.
Okay.
Money too long, way too strong. Too many girls, too many options. Now the 646, the flag.
It's getting hot. It's getting hot.
Hotter than fire.
Moving next.
Okay, let's see.
Two Max.
Okay. She won't ride with me. She does the boys have done first.
Okay.
I like him because of his beard.
I think.
All right. Coming up next.
Too nice.
Before I say anything, please, and I want you to go to beg now. I beg, make una stop to look at my nose. I know say for some of now mine now, I go to see my nose big like Timbaland. For other people mine now, they go to see my nose big like capital letter B. No be my fault.
Timbaland. I don't know about that one. But guys, if you love them.
Oh, these are awesome talents.
If you love them, awesome. All you have awesome. To do, visit our website, www.campusrevelation.com. Download our app, available on Google Play Store and the iOS App Store. And make sure you vote for your favorite contestant on the app.
So remember, guys, I told you that I wanted to tell you something interesting, and it is that we've got for you consolation prizes, cash prizes, and a lot of amazing items. You don't want to miss out on this, so make sure you do the needful.
Definitely.
All right.
500,000 naira
up for grabs.
Moving on to the final four. Coming up next, Victoria.
Yeah.
Where is the blessed sign of light? Evaporated at a glimpse of light.
Oh,
so sweet.
So captivating.
Definitely.
Sonorous voice.
Up next
is Sasha.
She no like he got nothing, but she go chop him if he give her cucumber. Back up from Transamati.
The energy is there.
Sasha.
Yeah. Go, Sasha.
Oh, my goodness. I'm tempted, but I'm not going to do that.
Don't do it. Not here.
All right, next contestant is
Quincy.
Wanna believe what you say, but I hate you on most days. You've been testing my faith, my patience. And you know that I'll be here strong. But you know that you'll be dead wrong. Telling me to...
Wow. Quincy's got some...
She got the voice.
She's got some
I
stuff.
Love the voice.
Amazing.
Yep, guys. And finally...
He is...
Bean Bowers.
Bean Bowers.
It's Bean Bowers stepping out the place every night, every day. This like a movie, shooting on a daily. Campus Revolution.
Yaman.
I was...
Oh my goodness.
Can you speak fast?
It took us straight to Jamaica.
Yeah. Look, guys, you've seen them. Amazing. All the way from Foot Minna, the top 12. Now, all you have to do to keep your favorite contestant right here on the Cowbell Coffee Campus Revelation, the season 4. If you want to see your favorite contestant at the finals, www.campusrevelation.com. Visit the website, watch your favorite, and download the voting app available on Google Play Store and also the iOS App Store. Download the app and make sure you vote.
And don't forget to follow us on all our social media platforms, on Facebook at Cowbell Coffee, on Twitter at Cowbell Coffee, and on Instagram at Cowbell_Coffee.
Do that, guys. Do that for us. Do that for us. Do that for yourself also. Yeah. Don't you forget, 500,000 naira.
Waiting for somebody to take home.
Yep, guys. And also amazing consolation prizes for you.
Amazing.
Make sure you vote.
So,
Timmy, it's time for us to bounce.
It's about time for Iron Bone Michael to take our leave. Guys, don't forget, do the needful.
Definitely.
Come your way next time.